I dare say your current task has enough risk. So dangers of the future when you retire as favorite of the people? Are you allergic to silks? It's good to be champion.
You mean a literal standard?
Colors. Something for you to raise, or the field, the tavern, the backhouse, wherever you wish. You could cut a square and claim a mere flag. But the Inquisition is no scow alerting bridges. It's a beacon. It's a final step. Symbolic. No drowning in gold to gain its strength or other tosh.
Is it similar to a knight or an Orlesian chevalier?
We share a way of the field, and they can be useful. But those titles carry a certain reputation. Chevaliers are generally pricks in my experience. The people are less inclined to celebrate those backhanders. You want to be their champion.
I'm not committing yet.
Herald, I hear you wish training so you don't embarrass those sworn to you. I'm summoned to offer instruction in the physical aspect of the Templar. I'm Sir.
Sir what?
Sir. Our time is brief, Herald. I trust you are serious.
Sir, I welcome and look forward to your instruction.
I've no doubt. Many want to be part of the Order and what it stands for. I don't teach that. The Order, faith, is not where Templars come from. Faith is how Templars endure their abilities. I teach how to deny magics. Not fight, not match. Deny. And that lies in Lyrium. You will construct a filter, you will suffer its effects, and you will be worthy of inspiration. How you endure will be your own affair.
What? Okay.
I was meant for this. The blessing of Ondraste ensures I will endure.
Believe that. Believe it with all your might.
A direct blessing.
Do you feel it in your bones every second? That's what's coming.
Alright, tell me what the benefits are.
Magic was meant to serve man. This is ensured through the muscle and will of Templars. We deny the mage his magic. We deny the demon its magic. We are the beacon of right on the battlefield. The benefits, Herald, the benefit is control.
I don't know. What is the Reaver?
This filter, describe it.
It is a simple box, or an ornate one. It has simple tools or bejeweled. Depends on what you need. You will use it to prepare the daily draft of Lyrium that allows the denial of magic. No one else can do this for you. Soon you won't know you're doing. It will be a part of it.
Well, I don't know here.
What is it that I will endure? The Inquisition Templars seem fine.
Inside, there is something you don't know you possess. Becoming a Templar will make you keenly aware. You will feel empowered. It is joyous. But once you are accustomed, that something will get hungry. You have never felt this. The Order fights it with Brotherhood. I don't know what a Herald has.
I'm not sure which one I should do. I'm not sure what I should pick.
Not yet. I'll come back.
So, I'm not sure who I should pick as a warrior. Like, there's three of them here, and I'm looking it up, and I'm not sure what I want to do. Warrior and specialization. So, I don't know. Breaker, Tham, or... I mean, she looks crazy. I don't know which one I should pick. This is very difficult. I kind of almost want to look it up. I'm curious as to which one is the best warrior class. This chick who's talking about drinking blood just seems like crazy. If anybody in the stream wants to let me know what they think, go ahead and type it to me, which one I should pick. So the subclass choices, obviously. Companions gain their Inquisition when reaching Skyhold. Oh, I don't know. I have to drink blood and shit? I don't know what's going on here. I think I should save it and see what happens.
Do not fail yourself, Inquisitor. That is the one thing a Reaver cannot do. Let's not waste time. You've dragons to conquer, infusions to make, and blood to drink.
I'm not making this decision now.
So, do I have to do all three of them? I'm not sure, like, what the point is.
Delay, glory, Inquisitor.
Can I only choose one?
The glory of those you inspire. Set your standard. Champion awaits.
I'm not committing yet.
I'm still curious as to why I cannot find this freaking... Okay, specialize. This is the Inquisitor's Path. This is a main mission here. Wait a minute. Now where is the other one that I could... Okay, now I don't even know where that other... Keeping the Darkspawn down, no. The Western Approach, there's nothing even here. Holy shit, it is hot in here. Hmm. I would like to speak to her if I could ever freaking find her. This is very annoying. Oh well, it is so hot in here. I'm like dying.
As leader of the Inquisition, you... There's something I must tell you.
Whatever it is, I'm willing to listen.
Right. Thank you. Lyrium grants Templars our abilities, but it controls us as well. Those cut off suffer. Some go mad, others die. We have secured a reliable source of Lyrium for the Templars here. I no longer take it.
You stopped?
When I joined the Inquisition. It's been months now.
Why are you doing this?
After what happened in Kirkwall, I couldn't. I will not be bound to the Order or that life any longer. Whatever the suffering, I accept it. I would not put the Inquisition at risk. I've asked Cassandra to watch me. If my ability to lead is compromised, I will be relieved from duty.
Are you in pain?
I can endure it.
Thank you for telling me. I respect what you're doing.
Thank you, Inquisitor. The Inquisition's army must always take priority. Should anything happen, I will defer to Cassandra's judgment.
What's going on up there? I didn't even know you can get up here. Oh, Solace, what's going on, brah? Oh my gosh, I need to figure out how to get down there. It just doesn't make any sense. I have no idea. What is this over here? Ooh, this looks promising. Ooh, this looks really promising. Did I finally find it?
With allies come enemies. And now we have a place to hold them.
Cells are ready for the enemies of the Inquisition. Good facilities in Skyhold. Whoever built this knew how to keep prisoners safe but secure.
Okay, where am I? God dang, I am way over here. Okay. Oh!